Zucchini bread is a wonderful sweet way to enjoy summer squash. Watch how we make it. In a mixing bowl, combine the flour, baking powder, baking soda, salt, cinnamon, and vanilla powder if you're using. Mix well and set aside. Grate your zucchini, and the best part is there's no need to drain it. The extra moisture is great for the cake. In the bowl of a stand mixer, combine the eggs, oils, brown sugar, white sugar, grated zucchini, and the vanilla extract if you're not using vanilla powder. Mix well. Slowly add the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients. Mix well. You don't have to add any chocolate here or nuts, but if you want to, now's the time to add them. Mix until everything is nicely combined. Pour the batter into your bundt pan and bake for about 50 to 60 minutes. Allow the cake to cool before cutting it. Enjoy and kalli oreksi.